I think it's nice that Liv finally had the opportunity to step up and challenge in an actual match rather than trying to attack.
Look at Liv
from behind.
Liv and Peyton going right at each other toe to toe here in this match to start things off, and Peyton Royce takes down Liv.
Yeah, Liv Morgan started off with a Jersey flashback. All of a sudden she thought she was in elementary school again fighting that way.
You're deplorable.
No, New Jersey's deplorable, Tom.
Oh, a headbutt by Peyton Royce. Liv Morgan sent outside the ring here. Oh, and the knee right into the face.
Look at this right here.
Oh my God, all tied up here in the rope by Peyton Royce. Oh. Liv Morgan never wanted to back down from a fight. Has talked about the odds here in this rivalry, said she's not afraid of them. Well, up to the top rope. Now Liv Morgan creates a little bit of space. Well, gets underneath, looking for a cover here on Peyton and a kick out. Oh, and Liv takes down Peyton Royce. Liv Morgan is fired up here. A drop kick there takes down Royce. Liv, oh, with the bulldog.